How to make a DIY bunker shelter when World War III is happening and Wi-Fi is dead. Forget DIY. It's World War III. The only thing trending now is nuclear winter. It's what everything's collapsed. No power, no signal, and the neighbors aren't borrowing sugar anymore. They're borrowing blood. And the sky's basically a fireworks show sponsored by despair. You need a hole in the ground before you turn into fertilizer. Time to build yourself a bunker. First, find anything flat and heavy car doors full of bullet holes, old metal sheets, even the neighbor's fridge if you can drag it without getting sniped. Rip it, bend it, slam, it doesn't matter. Stack them over a dugout hole, like you're playing the world's deadliest game of Jenga. If it rattles in the wind, congrats, you've invented bunker jazz. Now bury it under whatever you can grab dirt, rubble, sandbags, or the library's entire romance novel section. Too heavy? Perfect. Crawl inside, shove a pipe in for air, pray the bombs miss, and wait. Either way, if you wake up tomorrow without holes in your body, congratulations, you survived. For now.